Eva Kaili, the vice chairman of the European Parliament, will stay in jail. The 44-year-old pleaded guilty to corruption. Qatar and Morocco paid her to give them more influence in Europe. Kaili and three others are suspected of corruption, money laundering, and forming a criminal organization. Kaili was caught in act with a sports bag full of cash. Is the Democratic European Parliament still trustworthy?